student loans, old hands with mortgages, title loans, payday advance, money forfeiters. Don't think we ain't notice ya. Roll with us over the horizon. This is good times, man. Whether or not you knee deep in two or three jobs with an EBT card and you need a restart. Hey, it's follow me as we embarking over the horizon. This is good times, man. I make it happen, I don't make dues. I pay those, break rules, they don't take tools. Just game over, I'm the best to make it at work. We're next to nothing, middle will rather stay popping out of the dough, fresh at the oven, give it respect as I cruise along Santa Monica Boulevard and pull the shorty from my Accord off my Accord. If she climb aboard, be riding to the tires, warning wires showing. I hug the curb like the sirens on and I am ghosting. I left my struggles at the crib like troubles over chip. Can't wait until my hustle starts to bubble in this bitch. I'ma save, hit the Grammys, walk the red carpet like a parade. Me and my squad mobbing like a brigade.
We back, man.
Hey,
B-Side Show. You know how we do every Monday night. Right on cue, DJ Choice One in the mix, man. Hey, there it is. We got our first guest of the evening, and we'll let him introduce himself, man. Go ahead, man. Oh, wait. Let me make sure that's on first. Okay. You're good.
Yeah. My name is Jody Moncion, man. We out here right now. Let's do it.
Hey, see, I told you, I think I said it right in the intro. I said Moncion,
there it is.
All right, man. Hey, so where you out of, man? Let them know a little bit about yourself, brother.
Definitely, man. Can we bring the music down a little bit?
Yeah. Shay, can you drop the music? There we go.
Yeah. You know what? I was raised out here, actually, in West Covina, man. I went to school in Nogales. You know what I'm saying? I kind of grew up in a 626 area, but it was kind of hard because I was always in L.A., so I was kind of grew up in both like cities, you know, like both platforms, you know what I'm saying? Because I was back and forth with the music and everything. But 626 is actually the hometown, man. Like, this is where I was running and stuff.
That's right, man. I've been out here for a minute, so I'm knowing all the spots and shit, man. So SGB 626, homies?
Yep.
Everybody that's tuned in, man. Hey, as far as the music goes, man, how long have you been doing, like, where you could say that you've been doing this seriously,
music,
man? Like where it was real, like where you knew it was real, man. How long's it been?
I think it was like about like 6 years ago, man.
Okay.
That's when I really locked in. I was with my group, man. We were doing shows with like Chris Brown and stuff like that. And that's when I was like, yo, we can really make a career out of this. You know what I'm saying? But eventually I had to get on my grown, man. I ended up leaving the group, and I've been doing my own thing now. You know what I'm saying?
You still talk to them cats, or
you know what? Everything? You know, it's kind of we know what we're doing. I haven't been able to talk to him, but like we're visible what we're doing.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
So it ain't nothing like foul. Or
nah,
like
man.
That.
It's all love. It's kind of like
from
when
a distance.
Yeah, like when you grow up with certain cats, it's like, you know, they moms, you know, they sisters. So it goes deeper than rap. It goes deeper than music. But it's still all love, man. It's still all love.
Hell yeah.
And something that's the thing. Like when you have a group project, everybody has to kind of you know what I mean, coincide on that level of making a song.
Most definitely.
Like, you can't just run with something you just thought of, like,
you know what,
necessarily when everybody has an input.
No, most definitely. It's a collaboration of everybody's ideas and thoughts and everything.
Yeah.
But, you know what, man? It's kind of one of them situations, though. It's like, the group was the group for what it was. It was good at for what it was. And now it's like, I'm here now. You know what I'm saying? So it's Jody Moncion now.
That's right, man. Doing your thing. And you're pushing the new single, man, right? Let them know about that, man. Let them know. We're going to play it. I don't know if we have it loaded up yet, but we will.
Most definitely. My new single is Vices right now, man. I just dropped it on my website. You could get it at jodymoncion.com. It's on SoundCloud, Spotify, everywhere you can find music at. But my whole thought process when I was going and I was writing that song, man, it was just like when you're growing up with your cats that they go a different route, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I still, you know, we still keep in touch, and it's like you trip out sometimes because it's like you be like, damn, my life is like this, and the homie's life is like on a totally different platform, you know what I'm saying? And I kind of put myself in that process, and when I was writing the song, man, I was just like, Vices is like, you know, it's an immortal act, you know what I'm saying? So it's like cats that are kind of stuck in that lifestyle, but it's like you're looking out like, damn, Lord, like, can you guide me out of this situation? But you keep finding yourself in certain situations that it's like there's no way out almost, you know what I'm saying?
So how would you describe, I guess, your sound? I mean, would you have a description for it?
You know what, man? I really can't put like a emphasis on my sound because I feel with each song it's gonna bring a different wave. You know what I'm saying? So necessarily, I let my peoples just love me for what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and not just really focus on just my sound,
but just focus on the whole sound of the music. You know what I'm saying? Necessarily the whole movement in my career.
So who are some of the people that, like, maybe you listened to coming up that made you, like, really fall in love with music where you thought you could do it yourself? Was it from the writing side, though, or just the music in general?
All right, so necessarily it wasn't rap music that helped me fall in love with music. It was this, I was living in L.A. at the time, and I was about, like, 5 years old. And my mom, she was bumping this Al Green record, you know what I'm saying? And listening to that Al Green, she would bump it every Sunday morning, every Saturday morning. We'll be doing our chores to it and all
Al
that.
Al Green's,
you know,
the
saying?
Truth, man.
Hey, no, one honey. Yeah. And it was just a soulful part of Al Green, man, that I was just like, damn, it made me feel a type of way. Like, damn, this is what music is supposed to make you feel like. You know what I'm saying? So necessarily it was Al Green. And then, you know, 95, I was only like 4 years old. So that was around the time when Death Row and all them dudes were doing their thing. But I was way too young to really gravitate to that, because I mean, you're 4 years old, you ain't really thinking about rap music, you know what I'm saying? But now we appreciate it. So if anything, it was a more soulful songs that kind of made me fall in love with music, and then
ain't
I started
nothing
doing
wrong
it
with that, man.
I can definitely agree with that. Like, I feel like without R&B and blues and soul, there wouldn't be a lot of the other genres that we have now, you know, and not even in the sense of just like sampling and stuff, but in the sense of like feeling and emotion.
Well, I mean, if you really think about the whole West Coast sound, that West Coast sound comes from that funk era, you know what I'm saying? And that whole funk era was just, you know what I'm saying? That's all samples itself. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, if you really think about it, it's we all from the West Coast, we all came up on soul, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's real. Hey, do we have that song choice? Do we have that single or not yet? Shit.
Yeah, we haven't got it up yet.
Hey, Whitey, what's the deal on that? Because we're going to play a premiere right now.
Yeah.
But I just need to know how to set it up, man. All right.
We got to play the video first and we'll come back.
Okay, we'll play the video first. All right, man. Hey, before we get into the video, you're pushing the new single and stuff now. Is this off of a project that let them know if it's already out? You're working on it?
I already dropped my EP, man. It's Rare, so that's been out. But now I'm dropping singles, man, just to lead up to my new project. And so Vices itself is just a single that you could just vibe out to and just bump. That's separate.
Are you doing a whole LP or doing another EP?
Yeah, no, most definitely. Okay. This is the singles are just leading up to the final project
there
that I have coming out. So
we're
just trying to build up some buzz with it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What's the reason?
As you should.
What's the reason for that title, Vices?
Vices.
I like
just,
that.
Oh, thank you. No, Vices was just if you look at it, what Vices means, it's like it's a wicked, immoral act.
Yeah.
And when I was explaining to my man's when I was in the motion of writing the song, like, I kind of put myself in the position of some of my homeboys that kind of like chose a different route in life. You know what I'm saying? And when you're kind of stuck in that lifestyle, you know what I'm saying? You're living vices. You know what I'm saying? You're living a life of sin in a sense. You know what I'm saying?
That's dope, because you can take yourself out of the personal and write about what you see as well.
No.
Now, I wanted to ask you now, the writing side, have you always wrote stories and stuff, you know, as a youngster, or did that catch on
that's,
later?
That's another thing. A lot of like artists, when they ask me like, who inspires you? I kind of tell them like, no one really inspires me besides my real life situations. Because when I'm writing music, like, you ever watch a movie and you know how, like, all right, let's say for instance, like, a movie's playing and they have like just the song playing, but the characters ain't saying nothing. That's what's happening to my mind when I'm actually writing to the music, because the instrumental's playing, but all these ideas and thoughts and situations that I've been through are running through my head. So now I'm just describing that situation.
Right.
You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, hell yeah. That's that true writer skill, though. Hey, we're going to play a video right now. Which one we got loaded up? Shay's the ill.
He back there just... He's on his own zone back there. You know what I'm saying?
He's so ill.
Hit the bone.
We're going to play this video right now. We'll be right back after this. B-side, Jody Monzon's in the building. We got a new single to play, too.
Let's get it.
Now to get my brother ball back. Press the line and I'm whipping like a granddaddy. Spilling Yeah. Turn me up in the headphones, 49. Reminiscing, times are different, no pot of pissing. Not to mention your illest shit is never mentioned. Damn, that be that real shit. Step up on stage and them niggas don't feel shit. Life of a up and coming. When your heart and your pride, yeah, keep you running. And them cloudy days, boy, ain't shit sunny. No need to stay frontin'. Barely speaking truth now, but they stay mumbling. So quit talking, nigga, now ease off me. You feel the ship fellin', sink or swim, who's telling? Shit's creep, it gets deep, sink or sail when this hell. But he a goner, oh well. Rest offering, getting back to this rapping shit. Where we stay talking and we never ask for shit. Life for the poor and ruthless. Life be a bitch, so we give a karma sutra. And if you living high, then we let the ganja suit you. So how it feel when niggas nowadays do anything for a deal? A doggy dog world and you looking like a meal. Shit's real, now you forced to play the field, nigga.
So turn me up, go and turn me up. Tell them now turn me up, go and turn me up. Nigga, now turn me up, go and turn me up. The hell is shit dropping out my mind, make them force rewinds, and that's ill, ill. Getting out, that's ill, ill.
Yeah,
nigga, now that's ill, ill. My nigga, now that's dropping unwind, relax, it's just
that Pyrex dope flow. I give you line after line, nigga, Gabby knows this shit is ill. All my real niggas and women, it's gon' feel the way I kill the game without packing a steel. So follow ammunition in my composition, make it harder and harder for them, not to mention, to be specific, how I'm killing competition. Complex wordplay and repetition, you never get it. So why you talking like you always been it? And steady acting like them hits be really shitting. I hope you kidding, you can't be serious, nigga. Know what happens when pussies get curious, nigga. I'm not a killer, but don't push me. You never had real in you, so what's the point of looking? Loving every moment where this shit has finally took me. So bring me back where the hook be.
So turn me up, go and turn me up. Turn me up, go and turn me up. Nigga, now turn me up, go and turn me up. The other shit dropping out my mind, make them force rewinds, and that's ill, ill. Yeah, nigga, now that's ill, ill. My nigga, now that's ill, ill. Be the trill of shit dropping, unwind, relax, and just chill.
Live.
Hey, what up, y'all? Man, it's Young Easy, child of a legend, legendary godfather of gangsta rap. Out here with my boys from the B-Side Show. Check them out, bsideshow.net. Y'all already know.
We're live.
Hey, what up, y'all? Man, it's Young Easy, child of a legend, legendary godfather of gangsta rap. Out here with my boys from the B-Side Show. Check them out, bsideshow.net. Y'all already know.
We're live.
Hey, what up, y'all? Man, it's Young.
We back, man. B-Side Show.net. B-side, you know how we do on Mondays, man. Jody Moncion is in the building, man. Hey, what have you been working on this project that you got one spot, or you've been floating to different studios?
No. I've actually been at one spot, man. I've been recording out of 17 in Hollywood. So me and the engineers and producers, we linked up real good. And it was kind of crazy, man, because initially when I went over to that studio, I thought they were going to be on some bougie stuff because, you know, it's Hollywood. So you're thinking, like, I'm going to walk into this session. They about to try to rack me out and try to just get on some, like, whoa.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So initially when I walked in there, man, the vibe was just already dope. And then I was just like, well, I played them some of my music. And then from there, man, next thing I knew, a week later, I was up in there and we ended up recording like five songs. So it was dope,
so you
man.
Felt that chemistry where you felt comfortable.
The the vibe is big with music, you know what I'm saying? So especially like when you're working with like different people, you want to make sure everybody's like feeling each other, because it's like, damn, I'm making music up in here and I'm at my most vulnerable state. So it's like, I just don't want no dude up in there hating on me or something, you know what I'm saying? Then it's like, damn.
I got you. I got you. Hey, anybody you collabing with at the moment? Or are you doing awesome?
Yeah. You know what? Actually, I collabed with an R&B singer, man. His name's Caleb, but he's actually in New York right now going to school. So, you know, once he gets back out here, we're going to shoot that video. So, yeah.
Oh, you got something already?
Yeah, we're right. Coming, man. We're right. Working.
All right, there it is. Let's play that, man. DJ Choice One in the mix, man.
Hey, there he is.
KD's on, man. Hey, but we're going to play this a premiere right here of the new joint, right?
Yeah. This is it, man. This is Jody Monsion, Vices. Let's get it.
B-side.
Lord, forgive us. Amen. Backboard really got a wave now. Get up out the way now. Been way too long, so I had to boss up. Gon' hear what I say now. We be jigging to the city, got a heart, no pity. Real man, never lay down. If you talkin' how you live it, best believe these killers really gon' hear what you say now. Streets not a playground. All in their eyes, so they really with the business. Yeah, murder be the case now. Those stains let them ring out. Savage heart daily. Only after what pays me. Mindset brutal. The lifestyle proves you. Bunch of crabs in the bucket bring you down. So the feeling always gotta stay mutual. Say you get into the guala if you really getting paper. No need to say mucho. G-code, aim and shoot and then reload. It's a heartless life that we be on. Lord, please forgive us, we be gone. You ripping, riding, rolling, I'll be riding on my solo. You ripping, riding, rolling, I'll be riding on my solo. Don't tell me what a nigga gotta do now. Back then, told him we would never lose now. Oh Lord, oh Lord. Steady mobbing. Why you acting like you been about it? Lost souls by all means. Catch your body, lose no sleep. With the sharks in you windy. Smell blood, so we all eat. Heart cold, but we cold heat. Fall back in the nosebleed. See the game from a different point of view, killer. Stop lying, you no hitter. Running packs all black like gorillas. All these niggas turned up, we stay villains. Blood on the money, cause a nigga stay killing. Lock jaw, pop heat, can you lose feeling? What's the point? Turned up, ain't no limit. Better call it how you see it. I'll be riding, rolling, I'll be riding on my solo. Don't tell me what a nigga gotta do now. Back here, told him we would never lose that.
Woo! That's that new one right there, right?
Yeah.
Jody Monsion, hey. Man.
Yeah.
Let them know where they can check that out, man, and get all your music,
almost
man.
Almost definitely. I would say go to my website. That's Jodie Monsion at MONCION.com. Make sure you go there, man. I always direct people to my website just because I could initially communicate with you at that point. You know what I'm saying? You can follow me from Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all the social media and stuff like that. And then I think I even have like an email marketing thing going on there. So if you like the music, you just go ahead and log in and I end up emailing you all the new hits and new music and all that other stuff. So definitely go to the website. If not, you can find it on SoundCloud, and that's at Jody Monsion, and then pops up.
So what producers did you work with for
songs? The producer on this was Ian Vinay. He's a Canadian producer. Nice. I think he's worked with a couple like mainstream artists and stuff like that. But I actually have to give a lot of credit to my engineer, man. My engineer, he was the one that was up in there. We were in the trenches. I mean, I'm talking about like 4 o'clock in the morning sometimes. Dang. Just trying to like dissect the beat and build the beat up to where it could actually hit and be dope. You know what I'm saying? So, yo, much love, man.
Like we're talking off air, man. Like the engineers don't get enough credit sometimes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, they gotta like EQ everything, chop man, everything. It, like it's a lot
it's
of
a,
stuff.
It's a
man.
Process, yeah. man. It's a process, and you know, he's good though, man. I make sure I pay my engineers, man. So he ain't tripping today, man. He got a good paycheck.
He's gonna be
so
hitting
straight.
You up tomorrow. Like I seen that interview. I think I need a raise.
Yeah, dude. Right. Like no, 100 no. But that's my homeboy, man. And we going in, man. So we're gonna have new music just dropping on him. You know what I'm saying? Just keep coming.
Okay. Hey, well, you know, we're gonna any shout outs you wanna make and all that, and then we're gonna play a video to end it off. But
yeah,
hey man, I wanna thank you for coming through though, bro.
Hey man, it was a blessing to be here, man. Every day I wake up, man, I'm just so grateful to just be able to do music, cause this is a blessing. And I think a lot of times we get so wrapped up in life that we forget how much the Lord is blessing us day to day. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just grateful for y'all to have me. You know what I'm saying? We're here now, so I'm gonna be here more. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be the nigga up at the glass like, hey, B-side, hey, let me hear, I got another single, nigga. Like
we're like, is that Jody again? Damn it, man.
Hey, oh yeah, yeah, most definitely. Where's it at? Yeah, I got some flyers and stuff like that. I'll show up on the camera and stuff like that. But,
okay.
But yeah, make sure you go to my website, man. It's jodymoncion.com, man. You log in from there, and we'll definitely be in and talk. You know what I'm saying? I love communicating with my fans, man, because y'all the ones holding it down. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, there it is.
There it is.
There it is. Yeah, good looking.
Oh, yeah.
There's the flyer love. Right there, man. Make sure you look out for him, man. Jody Moncion doing his thing. This is the B-Side Show. We'll be right back after this video. This one's up.
Get it.
Evil, I think it's
yeah, this is Evil, man. This is off my this is off the Rare Soul project. This is actual music video, man. And I want y'all to just go ahead and trip out on it, man. It's a new one.
Yeah, man. We got a packed show. We're having fun. B-side, let's go.
B-side.
Yeah, yeah, let's get it.
B-side.
Hello.
Swerving on the low, we so discreet. Perfect, unique every time we creep. And you know what, baby? What you doing lately? You driving crazy, intoxicated, sex driving, you cruising. Play the game with no losing. Hold up, roll up, got a nigga pulled up while we abusing. Good drugs and fine wine. Look, love, just take your time. Shit change, you got a man. I ain't one to go and drop dimes, and you love that. So pass that. And I hit a real good, hold it in, then I gotta go and hash that. Work that, hold up, baby, tied up, it's your head now. You with the business, no playing around. Turfed up, I'm no one-on-one, I won't make it home, but it's going down. Mobbing all on the low, cause they be talking the most. City full of them gossip hoes, that's really doing the most. So damn, baby, just settle down. Never one with the get around. Hardly home, I need stomping grounds. We back to popping when I'm back in town, like. With it. Cause you know I gotta shine different, and you always down to ride with it. Fly you in, then I fly you out. Biggest thing being talked about, without a doubt, they got a doubt. You be the first to hush, show them sounds, and I love that. Stay in pocket with your vocal ways, don't change that. The way you see me without the fame, been trill, cause shit's real. You with whatever to keep the feel, overthinking with what you had. You catching feelings ain't worth the deal. Break it down, rolling up, puffing killer, while a sober mind kills every feeling. Low key, yet turned up, but the way you do it be so appealing. Hot sex and cold wine, while I'm kissing all on your bra lines. Looking back, why you throw it back, cause you know I'm about to go get mines. Relax while you relapse, this addiction baby won't see past. Stealing hearts with your pretty looks, so no need for a ski mask. Money fast, but sit slow while getting lit, getting pulled. On the low, we do the most. That's dirt, baby, don't never know. Like. We
we smoke, smoking, drink, drink. 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 Smoke, smoking, drink, drink.
Hello?
What's up?
What's wrong?
It's on.
Wanna be the cypher, I make that bitch come and crawl back. I call that, lining them up and I make them fall back. Shoot them one by one with my gun up and leave the dome cap. Doing about 100 and running with that whole back. Nah, don't say that, me map games don't play that. This bloodline is all grind, my work gonna say that. This home run is all gone, it ain't coming back though. Got the game all locked up, orange is new black flow. They don't believe us, they don't even wanna see us, no. I'm about to snatch them and grab them and never let them go. It's money madness, this madness is going ham though. Would you imagine I haven't smoking that bum drove? Cabby go to my roller like holder, now what's that though? Puff pass, don't hold that, go ahead and get my back back. Got slap dabs, my backpack like goddamn that S-Trax. The new arrivals were hunting power survivor. The other guys are just robbers. I kill a beat and reviver. Mystical, get it, get gassed up and then let it go. Drive by to the god of this set. He's speaking the cheddar. We about the business. I'm talking numbers while popping bubbly with dirty hundreds. I do my Dougie. Your woman love me. I make her twerk it and spin in circles like circles while circle jerking. She meet her purpose. I lay it down like a couple verses. Ooh, she like it like what she want in the bang bang. Yeah, she wanna fuck me, but later gon' be the blame game. I ain't tryna lie, but that happens always. The same way, I just laugh a little and call that bitch a good day. Hi hater, bye hater, go see you later world. I'm off to Jamaica with all these beautiful cabby girls. Haters gon' say it, but I ain't gotta care in the world. I'm off to Jamaica with all these beautiful cabby girls.
Okay, got me feeling like the OJ, OJ. Told me kill this bitch like OJ, OJ. Like the OJ. Okay, now welcome to the murder circle, aka the winner circle, or a cipher, or the reason. Soon no one will need your circle. I've been with them boys when they geek and they don't watch Urkel, but that's another story. Put away that whole story. Architect flow, I keep a story on story. If I ever get a shot, an architect make a story. Teach you don't front on no legend boy when he see his glory. Don't give me no eggs and bacon, fuck that shit this morning. I need that ass in the morning, need them titties in the morning. If I give you A1 dick, can I get a thank you while you moaning? They say that boy's so sick. Gotta say thank you and keep going. Yeah, the name Jay Quick, but don't say it like you know I'm not. Whoa, Roder, don't go there. I'm trying to show you my flow colder than the weather. You find a bear that's so polar, I'm so solar, meaning I'm so high. Now cabby, keep me high. And everything you do with this height, you learn is do or die. Check my whip doors, mamacita, it ain't suicide. But swear you killing your own pussy if you step inside. If you got the most valuable pussy, that's MVP. And I'm MAP and cuz CG. Ain't no one see the teams we be in. We do this the best. If you're doing anything in life, go do it the best. Why these popos stop a negro though? Because it's car smell. Why you not fuck with the SA? I need my yard well. Don't give a fuck, he got cousins running through the cartel. Aw damn, don't tell me the world we live in all hell. I just got an angel named Bone, she get what I own. I be the throne, meaning when I get on, you gotta get on. Meaning when I take off, you what I take off. Don't sign the check, I fill it out, now you know really who boss. They don't recognize me for the flows I made, clothes I made, shows I kill. Then they simply recognize the name I built, JQ, nigga.
Cabby gold on the road,
solid gold. Thought you know.
Yeah. We out.
We're back, man.
Yo.
What's going on, Zay? We got a live room today, and we got tattoos going down as we speak.
And we got chicken wings.
Oh yeah. Shouts out to the wingman, man. Our homeboy Trini brought through the hot wings again.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Big jeans, bro. Hey, and over here on the side, which we're going to talk about, we got some live tattoo work about to go down right now. Let's talk to it. Let's introduce you guys yourself. They're about to open a new shop, brand new, Pharaoh's Ink, man. Go ahead, man. Introduce yourself.
Robert Galvan from Santa Ana, California, Pharaoh's Ink. I'm about to do a tattoo right now. Hanamaku tattoo on the homie Big Gene.
Oh, you got Big Gene. All right, cool. what are you getting, Gene, after all?
He's doing an Aztec Hanamaku.
Oh, okay. Dope. And then introduce yourself.
My name's Base Tattoos. You can find me on Base Tattoos on Instagram, Pharaoh's Ink as well. I'm not tattooing today, but the homie Oscar will be tattooing today.
What's up, Doug? And this must be Oscar.
Yeah, that's me, Oscar, man. I go by Oscar M Tattoos, Pharaoh's Ink. And I'm going to be getting down on cocaine right here, man.
Oh, there it is, man. He's going to get the dirty OGs, man. That's dope, man. Live on the B-side. You know how we do it.
Hell yeah.
And go ahead and yourself.
Yo, October 29th, grand opening. We got Message performing. You know, hopefully everybody can make it out. Support.
Hey, I just saw that the Message posted the flyer when he saw you guys were going to be on, and I didn't know that you guys already knew him. Has he done his work through some of you guys too? He's got a lot of work. That was you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right.
Actually, we took Mess One on the road with us to New York. He performed out there. My boys tatted up. It was a big convention. He got down, a lot of exposure.
Nice.
So the how do you feel, man? The grand opening's coming. I know it's been a lot of work goes into things like this, but talk about the shop, bro, and how it all came about.
Yeah, where's it at and all that?
Yo, it's located in Santa Ana, first shop representing.
But, nice.
You know, we're all homies from back in the day, and we all came together, got tired of, you know, being separate shops and dealing with, you know, like this, you know, big ego owners.
Yeah.
So we all came together and just, you know, started doing our thing since 2012. And now we're like finally got our own place and ready to blow up.
That's dope, nice. Man. That's dope because knowing you, like how you said, you guys known each other for a long time. But when it comes full circle and you guys can come back and work at what you all love doing, that's dope, man. That's what it is. Hey, who are some of the people you guys have tatted that we might not know? You guys do a lot of artists and stuff like that, like recording artists?
Well,
Focus Message, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, Mess One, you know, we take care of the realism family, but not too long ago, we had the late Nate Dogg's son come through. My boy tatted him up.
Oh, okay.
He did a big back piece. You can find it on his Instagram, Rob Galvan Tattoos.
Okay.
Yeah, I also have a producer from Def Jam, LJ Curry.
Okay.
You guys heard him? I tattoo him all the time, so all my tattoos are from.
Oh yeah, that's dope, man. Hey, dog, that's dope though, man. I really like can relate, you know, because we try to do that with our shop here, and you know, we're all homies from where it started from, but we get into our riffs and shit, you know what I mean? There's battles that go along, but at least at the end of the day, we're all about the same thing, you know what I'm saying? So
and that's how it feels when we go to the shop every day. You know, it feels good to be there. Exactly how it feels like being here. Good feeling, I'm good vibes.
Is it already open, but a soft opening? But you guys are doing the official.
We're doing official, full blown opening.
Dope.
Live music, food, drinks. Stop by.
Okay, and when is that again? The grand open. Let them know.
October 29, 13, 9, 12, Ponderosa, Santa Ana.
Make sure you guys go check them out, man. And are you guys, for the grand opening, is there going to be tattoos and everything going on? Like, or do they have to have an appointment?
We're going to have some live painting. We're going to have some past work they've done. All the artists are going to be out there, you know.
Okay.
You know,
kind of more.
You know, have a time to network. Clients meet us.
Yeah. And then they can make their appointments and get that work done, right? That's what it is, man. Pharaoh's Inc's in the building. We're doing live tattoos as we speak. The Big Jean's getting some shit. I think Cocaine's about to get tatted. So this is going to be dope. What we're going to do is play a video. We'll come back, let you guys do your shout outs and all that stuff, man. And then we're going to chop it up with Cocaine and some of the dirty OGs, man. Peace out. Be right back. Goblin.
On a Lex, be your fresh meat, west, east, middle, even on a fucking island. You'll find a Mescalito minded, mesmerize my rhymes in. Embedded in your head, it's inherited rare specimen, but hold up. If I get too lyrical, then they don't get this shit, so I'ma take a step back. Remember when they only thought of us as wetbacks, and now we on a Lex track that's long overdue. I take time when I make my rhymes like mining jewels. Hip hop became my Sunday school, a religion of sorts. Beat digging, it's like killing's a sport. Mescalito drink a Mickey with Rort. Many victories, but I ain't quite popping the court. I got the hunger for more. Like, when I do it, like, Mescalito minded. That's why my brain's in. Mescalito minded. That's why my brain's in. Mescalito minded. That's why my brain's in.
Niño de los ochentas. Hasta el presente, lenguaje diferente, pero siempre estudiando mentes, aquí es suficiente. Escuchas dos estilos y no son tan distintos. Sonidos parecidos, mis barras así publico. 81-8 del valle como microbio. Lavando cerebros, adultos, morros y todo. Esto sí es hip hop, otros lo platican. Fácil puedes ver quién y quién no se dedica. Estos haces componiendo frases, barajeando palabras, pintando arte. ¿Quieren duplicarme? Pueden intentarle. Aquí tú callarme, ni madres, llegaste tarde. Esto es mi momento, ejemplo, y apunte atento, que pronto demuestro mi talento y esto lo merezco. 100% vivo yo pa' esto. De los ochentas hasta el presente. De los ochentas hasta el presente. De los ochentas hasta el presente. De los ochentas.
Fresh meat. On a Lex, be your Lex, be your fresh meat.
Yo, there what's we go. Up, Covina? Yo, the freaking live audience is looking live tonight. Make some noise, y'all.
What up, everybody? That's hell right, yeah. Man. We got a lit audience right now. We're having fun, man. We just played that last video was Filthy One featuring Mescalito.
Shout out to my brother Mescalito and all east of the river.
East of the river,
all the
homies, man.
Out in Boyle Heights, kicking it.
Hey, so let me ask you guys, go ahead and give your shout outs, anything you guys want to do, and then we'll give all your social medias out too, man.
My name is Robert Rincon. You can check me out at manifest_art76. I'm out of Buena Park. I've been tattooing for 10 years. Come and check us out at our grand opening, 13912 Ponderosa Street, Costa Mesa. All right.
How many artists total?
We're about 6 artists right
That's
now.
That's dope. Yeah. That's dope, man. I'm going to go. Right. I got to go check out the spot, man. That's right. Cocaine's ready, man.
You got to come down to the shop sometime.
There it is.
Hell yeah.
Anytime.
Hey, so give all your social medias out. Let them know where they can get at you guys and then the grand opening.
Our Instagram is pharaohs.inc. You can find us there. Or Facebook, pharaohs.inc. Or pharaohs.inc.com as well. You can set up your appointments through there too. See all the different artists we got on there. See some pictures. And
your personal?
My personal one's Bates Tattoos.
Okay, there it is. There it is right there, man.
Setting up set, right?
And how about you, man? Let them know.
Yeah, pharaohs.inc. You can check us out on the web. Grand opening, October 29th. Come on through, 6 o'clock on up. We don't stop until the sun comes up.
That's a real grand opening. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. That's right, man. Hey, thank you guys for coming through. Pharaohs Inc.'s in the building. We'll be right back after this next video, man. We got Cocaine in the building with the Dirty OGs, man.
Yeah.
We're going to talk. We might be talking to him while he's getting blasted right now. Tattoos going down, man, live on the B-side. We'll be right back.
B-side.
Dirty OG.
Let's go, Namit. How we doing it? You let us know. We'll do it right now.
They ain't fucking with my hustle, baby. You know what I mean? This shit is all about perfection. Perfecting your craft, yeah. Never being motherfucking let off your path, you know what I mean? Stand solid. Fly slick shit, criminal sick. To all my Dover mitts and pits on the strip. Just trying to strike you rich. Wasn't for this, be pushing cushion coke. Supreme clientele, sells for these. Poetically, I'm pushing dope. And you know I'm on some other shit. You just a baby plain rapper, meet the mothership. Cognac cups, age whiskey. I propose a toast to the money, roll that blunt. Sky's the limit, seen it through the eyes of Kimmy. My flow, futuristic, but the ties is vintage. And yo, the game is like the King James version of the Bible. And I'm the student that's pointing out the lies to sin it. The face of a prince, position of a king wiggling. Why wait for heaven after you die? You can do your thing living. I'm on a quest for blessings. You on a quest for the quest of questing. I'm the illest, the flyest, the freshest. We ain't playing games, dudes really spraying things. Split your house in half once I let the care exchange. Attempts on my life, I never left statements. Through these eyes, what I see, breathtaking. Breathtaking. San Joaquin, Valley of the Kings, all about my Parmesan. I'm top shelf, you Parmesan. My army of soldiers, gold chains and camouflage. And we jukin' from Cali to Brooklyn to Europe and Africa, Arabia, Asia, Australia. This is what a tight plan reaches. From satellite lunches to white sand beaches. I bang like a gang leader, the brain reader. To cocaine divas, I'm like the black Jesus. I'm in the cut with the incense burning, playing some player shit. Swimming trunks drunk, I'm on my sailor shit. Chang, this the real me. Nobody's safe, they even tried to kill me. Attempts on my life, I never left statements. Through these eyes, what I see, breathtaking. Breathtaking. Through these eyes, what I see, breathtaking. They ain't fucking with my hustle, baby. You know what I mean? This shit is all.
Mama, I knew I was about it way before you.
All about perfection. Perfecting your craft, yeah. Never being motherfucking let off your path, you know what I mean? Stand solid. Fly slick, shit, criminal sick. To all my Dover mitts and pits on the.
All my life I had to things like yeah, bad trips like a yeah. Nazareth, I'm fucked up, homie, you fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be out. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be out. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. But homicide be looking at you from the face down. Well, Mac 11 even born with a bass down. Scheming, let me tell you about my life. Painkillers only put me in the twilight. Well, pretty pussy and Benjamin is the highlight. Well, tell my mama I love her, but this what I like. Lord knows, 20 of them in my Chevy. Tell them all to come and get me, reaping everything I sold. Heavy, no preliminary hearing on the record. I'm a motherfucking gangster with silence for the record. Tell the world I know it's too late. Boys and girls, I think I'm going crazy. Try and fight my vices all day. Won't you please believe when I say, when you know we've been hurt, been down before. When our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? And we hit po-po. Wanna get us head in the streets for sure. I'm at the preacher's door. My knees getting weak and my gun might blow. But we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. All my life I had to fight. Ooh.
Chief athletic, Uzi blow, Super Bowl, the games to be sold. Blood in my vein is trained to bleed cold. 86 Gucci, the chain to be gold. 2016 is picking every mouth for these hoes. Like Coca Nostra, motherfucker, it's the life that we chose. Peep the concrete, jungle holocaust. Combustible tomahawks and molotovs. Welcome to the monster's ball, the worst is yet to come. Hold the microphone like stone, vocal tone crawl. Spit it like a lava lamp, exploded, pasteurize your pain. Frangulate your hate, amputated saint. Shakes a cup full of random chains. Standing in the rain, speaking truth. Listen close, your life depends on it. Fuck moving mountains, let's break reality. You bend logic, fuck the streets, life's bigger than that. If death's watching, use my bare hands to intercept rockets. Spit on my cock, bitch.
Your prayers will never be heard at all. So what you praying for? I'ma watch it all burn to the ground and fall. That's what you waiting for. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, I'ma fight when they find me. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, cause I'm waging war.
Pestilent, a message of strife. We master the dark, it's effortless to step in the light. With the mask, get high, the warrior's impeccable might. A world war, we got the weapons to fight. The story of the deception and resurrection of Christ. Judas kissing betrayal, but who'd exist in this tale? So we learn a notorious lesson in life. Ruthlessness wears a veil, and truth that lies beneath, so who should prevail? It's like the sight of red, violent visions living right inside his head. The weight of fate is heavy, but it's lighter in the spider's web. Side effects, psychiatric drugs, where's he hide him next? Crashing down a flight of steps, laughing at the sight of death, staring in the face of evil, truly believers, students underneath the tutelage of Julius Caesar. freezer. So I live amongst the vicious and unruly in lesions. Five by five, but trust me, I'm as cool as a freezer.
Your prayers will never be heard at all. So what you praying for? I'ma watch it all burn to the ground and fall. That's what you waiting for. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, I'ma fight when they find me. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, cause I'm waging war. Cause I'm waging war.
Trained to be cold, 86 Gucci, the chain to be gold. 2016 is dick in every mouth of these hoes. Like Coca Nostra, motherfucker, it's the life that we chose. Peep the concrete, jungle holocaust, combustible tomahawks and molotovs. Welcome to the monster's ball, the worst is yet to come. Hold the microphone like stone, vocal tone chrome. Spit it like a lava lamp, exploded, pasteurize your pain. Frangulate your hate, amputated saint. Shakes a cup full of random chains, standing in the rain. Speaking truth, listen close, your life depends on it. Fuck moving mountains, let's break reality. You bend logic, fuck the streets, life's bigger than that. If death's watching, use my bare hands to intercept rockets. Spit on my cock, bitch.
Your prayers will never be heard at all. So what you praying for? I'ma watch it all burn to the ground and fall. That's what you waiting for. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, I'ma fight when they find me. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, cause I'm waging war.
Every breath in the mic is pestilent, a message of strife. We master the dark, it's effortless to step in the light. With the mask, get high, the warrior's impeccable might. A world war, we got the weapons to fight. The story of the deception and resurrection of Christ. Judas kiss and betrayal, but who'd exist in this tale? So we learn a notorious lesson in life. Ruthlessness wears a veil, and truth that lies beneath, so who should prevail? It's like the sight of red, violent visions living right inside his head. The weight of fate is heavy, but it's lighter in the spider's web. Side effects, psychiatric drugs, where's he hide him next? Crashing down a flight of steps, laughing at the sight of death. Staring in the face of evil, truly believers. Students underneath the true religion, Julius Caesar. So I live amongst the vicious and unruly in lesions. Five by five, but trust me, I'm as cool as a freezer.
Your prayers will never be heard at all. So what you praying for? I'ma watch it all burn to the ground and fall. That's what you waiting for. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, I'ma fight when they find me. Don't wait for nobody. Save yourself, cause I'm waging war.
A double entendre, serving that entree. I used to watch my mama cook it up. Now I'm cooking and they asking, can I hook it up? I just laugh and I throw it on the scale. I ain't eyeballing shit, I ain't taking no L's. Hawaiian shirt, Boost mobile cell phone. Anywhere in Detroit, I was at home. But I'm from the east side, rocking Wallabies. Rolling dubs up, no killer bees. Pulling dubs up on that new Caprice. You niggas rats like your day job was Chuck E. Cheese. Bitch, please a pint of dark and you lying heart. That iron sparkly, your car heart torn apart.
Put your lighters up, put your lighters up. We gon' light it up, It only takes one spark, fire in the sky. We gon' burn it down, we on fire now. Put your lighters up, put your lighters up. We gon' light it up, It only
shots poured on me like I was a target. And never was I dearly departed, but I had friends of mine that was carted to the morgue, toe tag, gotta zip them up. Broken hearts, gotta stitch them up. Obituaries ain't enough to remember us, so we get R.I.P. tattoos. You don't hear about these deaths on the Fox News. Church choir singing Detroit blues. Sweet serenade to carry me to my grave. Outside, looking into a cycle that never changed. Tears come and go like the rain. So, hit the block, roll a blunt, take a hit, ease the pain. Tip a 40 for the homies that were slain. The only thing I'm dying for is change. Lord, take me away.
Put your lighters up.
Back, y'all. Peace out, show funky on Mondays. You know how it is, man.
Hell,
we got
yeah.
Our next guest, man. He traveled all the way from Arizona, man, to come by the show, and he's doing other things while he's here, and we're gonna talk about it. What's up, dog?
Nothing much, man. How you doing?
All right,
thanks
let him know.
T call in the building.
T call, yeah. Man. Hey, and what part of AZ you coming from, man?
I came out here from Mesa, Arizona.
Okay.
Nice.
I got
nice.
If don't nobody. Probably don't know many people know where that's at.
Well, I have fam in Tucson, and then, you know, I got to pass by Phoenix to get there. I haven't traveled to too many spots over there, but I know the hip-hop scene is starting to get bigger. I do know that because I was out there with my cousin stuff. We were slanging CDs and stuff, and it was barely, like, you know, getting popping. So now it's, like, really going. What do you think about the... What? What do you think about the AZ scene right now, man?
Yeah, man, it's definitely getting big. You know, I've been out there for like about 12 years now, so I done seen it grow from, you know, the beginnings when it wasn't really that much culture to it to what it is now.
And is there a lot of there's more spots to perform now, right? Because
yeah.
When I was there was like maybe. But when, this is just in Tucson, but there was like maybe one spot like for hip hop cats to perform, like, you know what I mean? So I know it's been growing because my cousin's been keeping me in tune, but the spots are getting bigger out there too, right, for the scene?
Yeah, and I also heard that they're supposed to be opening up two more spots downtown.
Good, nice. Good.
So nice. You know, more music venues.
Yeah, that's always needed.
Good.
Yeah. Hey, how'd you link up with our boy Orlando? Shout out to Orlando, man. I've known that dude for a minute. How'd you guys originally end up connecting, man?
Man, we just linked up and we was both in Vegas. And I had on some Plant Life socks, the Huff socks. And he said something about my socks. He was like, oh, check his socks out. And then we started talking about weed, and you know.
Yeah, you know how those conversations go,
weed.
Man.
Right. People
next
together.
Thing, you guys had a session or whatever, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's right. That's how it goes down. Matter of fact, speaking of sessions, man, we got a couple live tattoo sessions going down right now. Cocaine's getting tatted right now, and also the homie Big Gene. Shout out to the homies from Pharaoh's Inc. for doing this, by the way. We're going to give you guys exclusive shots from live tattoos. Hey, so T, let me ask you this before we talk about the music project, man. You're a avid wrestling fan as well, right?
Yeah, I am.
Hey, because the reason I say that, because our engineer, Shay Whitey, you know, he feels that same way, bro. Like, I go, like, you know, that's my brother, so sometimes I go to the pad, and that's what's on the TV, dog, and I don't know what it is all the time. I used to watch it a lot, don't get me wrong. But he's still on it. And we have a lot of hip-hop homies that are on game with that shit, like Big Rob, Noah James.
Yeah, who's that's the homie.
Who's your favorite right off the bat, man?
I mean, probably AJ Styles right now, Kevin Owens, those two, Bray Wyatt. Nice. Those are the type ones in like WWE.
You be doing like mixing your shows with like kind of wrestling style events, right?
Yeah, well, me and a homie that I got in AZ, Collateral, we had got together and we had put out a project that was themed around wrestling. Nice. Just something fun to do, you know?
That's right, man. That's dope, man. Hey, I was telling my brother what we do got to do is document. We're going to take a whole like adventure with all the wrestling hip-hop homies and just go to an event. Like, even if it's one of them underground ones, just all roll out, dog. That would be so fun, dog.
Yeah, man.
And we'll capture the footage. It'll be dope.
I was saying all the dudes who like hip-hop and wrestling should, you know, do a tour together.
Yeah, that would be sick to see.
With a ring in the middle.
Right.
With a ring in the middle.
Like the tables, ladders, and chairs tours.
There you go. See? We're on the same wavelength. Those dudes are probably tuned in going, yeah, he's on the right path. Hey, so shouts out to Noah James. You were mentioning because she does Common Ground.
Yes.
And you've been out. Fam.
Yeah, I've been to the Common Ground at the Vibe, you know. I was sorry to hear that it was closing down, but, you know, I see y'all got it back going at another venue, so that's going to be dope. I hope to come out to do that
one. Yeah, honestly, I hope you do, because the venue, it's, I mean, we love the Vibe, you know, things just happen.
Well, I was scheduled, it's crazy, I was going to do it Sunday.
Oh, at that, oh, man.
On the 16th, and then he had hit me up, and he was like, yeah, we're going to have to reschedule.
Yeah, it was really last minute, but I really do hope we can get you at the new spot, because the new spot, like I said earlier, there's like a beer garden, there's a green room, so they're going to try and make the shows more all ages, too, because this place, like, it's just a lot bigger. The space is huge, like, there's so much room
for space to grow.
And there's also going to be Tai to You is going to cater every Common Ground, so you're going to have munchies, you're going to have, like, the whole works.
When I shout out Noah James, like, I almost forgot. I got to shout out Lisa J. What up, homegirl? Hey, Teek. So what you working on, man? You're into the project already. You're pretty much to the ending stages of a new project, right?
Yeah, I'm hoping to drop this new project in March of next year. So it's called The Living Daylights, and it's fully produced by my homie Charlie Mumbles and AZ. Nah, man, you ain't produce it.
He's like, I did it. I produced it.
Nah, yeah, but my homie Charlie Mumbles, he produced the whole thing. It's going to be like 10 tracks. Got some pretty dope features on there. Open Mike Eagle, I got him on a track.
I got
the nerdcore rapper Megaran. I don't know if y'all heard of him.
Yeah, he's sick, man. And when he rocks, he also brings up his equipment and just gets down. He is so sick.
Yeah, and they've been having a whole beef with Jeopardy over the last couple of days. It's hilarious. But yeah, that's my homie, so I'm gonna have him on the album. I got this guy named Vita Ruler on the album. He just had got signed with Kid Ink and his label. So, you know,
been working then.
Yeah,
definitely just working.
I've been working on it for like 2 years. I haven't put a project out in a couple years. I mean, I have, but not a solo project, you know. So,
hey, well, there's a lot that goes into that, man. It has to be right, especially when it's like that's your, you know what I mean, your creation. You want to make sure it comes out right, man. That's what's up. But you also got some shows while you're over here. You're here for about another, how long?
Yeah, I'm going to be here till Wednesday. Like I was saying, I was supposed to do a Common Ground on Sunday.
Okay.
But, you know, since that fell through. But I linked up with y'all guys. I'm doing this. I'm also going to be doing Bananas tomorrow. Shout out to the homie Verbs for you know, linking up with me to get me on that.
Hell yeah.
That's right, man. Might as well make your rounds while you're over here, right?
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Make it crack. Hey, so after this project drops, you think around March or whatever, are you gonna come back over here and try to get some shows over here, bro?
Yeah, man, definitely. That's around the time, you know, I wanna start doing some work. Me and Duran, we talking about maybe going on a tour next year. We also gonna go to WrestleMania and go do the WrestleCon and stuff again with the wrestling themed album. So, you know, hopefully it'll be a pretty productive year next year.
Okay. Nice. Hey, before we're gonna play a video and then we'll do a live performance. We got Cocaine and some of the dirty OGs in the building. Cocaine's actually getting tatted up right now. And that's how we do it on the B-side show, man. No other shows do that kind of stuff. Hey, but look, before we do that, though, let them know where they can get at you and check out all your music, all that stuff, man.
Yeah, you can find me on Instagram and on Twitter at Teek_Hall. You can find me on Facebook at Teek Hall. that's pretty much it. Oh, you can find Instagram, Vader versus Foley. That's where you can find information for the wrestling theme project.
hey, that's looking dope right there, man. Hey, so who's the, besides the AJ Styles you said right now, but who's the one of your dopest of all time? Because I want to get my brother's answer too, man. Shea Whitey, you got to chime in on this after.
I mean, all times is probably a tie between Macho Man and Razor Ramon.
Like those that,
was,
huh?
Yeah, those was my two favorite when I was coming up watching.
Right. Hey, Shea, he said Iron Sheik. Hey, Shea.
Hey, I agree with the Macho Man. Hey.
And who else?
Bret the Hitman Hart.
All right, there we go. Wrestling fanatics in the house, man.
Shea came out of the dark to be like, I got something to say.
Yeah, like he was, when it came to wrestling, he was like, I got to chime in on this shit. Hey, so we're going to do, we'll play it. A video, we'll come right back. We might do some live shit right now, and then we got cocaine in the building, man. B-side, what up?
Yeah. Murals.
Cook up.
Murals. T-Core.
Yeah. Shit, I'm from Detroit.
Lord Willing.
Riding around listening to these VA niggas.
Said you don't know the feeling, riding round town, system bumping, Lord willing. I was in high school, most of y'all was just children. I was out here grinding, making that beat on lunchroom tables, rhyming. From a city where we all sold drugs, so hearing they street tales made us all fall in love with that life. They was watching Miami Vice, we was watching Paid in Full, we all trying to get right. We was watching Scarface, we all trying to earn stripes. Bag it up all day, on the block all night. I was on that turnpike, from Detroit to Ohio. King of this concrete jungle like Lino. No Richie, but a nigga tryna get richer. Listening to Malice and Pusha T paint that perfect picture. Keys open doors, we was in and out of windows. Breaking and entering, stealing niggas' Nintendos. 64 out of 99 problems, that's 35 more. On the blocks, it was war. In the streets, so cold. No snitching was the code. When the cops stop and ask what happened to that boy, we don't know. The streets so cold, no snitching was the code. Lord willing, when the cops stop and ask what happened to that boy, you don't know the feeling. No snitching was the code. In the streets so cold, no snitching was the code. When the cops stop and ask what happened to that boy,
what's up, y'all? It's Medusa. Yes, LA's underground most wanted. Where am I? You know, I grew up with vinyl. There's the A side, and then there's the B side. I spun the B side, and I'm at the B side show. Whew, isn't that ironic? I want you to come on in, feel yourself, sit on down, check us out, and make sure you always spin the B side.
This is for the youngest with the student loans, old hands with mortgages, title loans, payday, advance money forfeiters. Don't think we ain't notice ya, roll with us, over the horizon. This is good times, man, whether or not you knee deep in two or three jobs with an EBT card and you need a restart. Hey, hey, just follow me as we embarkin' over the horizon. This is good times, man. I make it happen, I don't make dues, I pay those. Break rules, they don't take tools, just game over.
I'm the best to make it at work, but next to nothing. Middle of rare, stay popping out of the dough, fresh at the oven. Give it respect as I cruise along Santa Monica Boulevard and pull the shorty from my Accord off my Accord. If she climb aboard, be riding to the tires, warning wires showing. I hug the curb like the sirens on, and I am ghosting. I left my struggles at the crib like troubles over chip. Can't wait until my hustle starts to bubble in this bitch. I'ma save, hit the Grammys, walk the red carpet like a parade. Me and my squad mobbing like a brigade. Check it. This is for the youngest with the student loans, old heads with mortgages, title loans, payday advance, money forfeiters. Don't think we ain't notice ya, roll with us over the horizon. This is good times, man. Whether or not you knee deep in two or three jobs with an EBT card and you need a restart, hey, hey, just follow me as we embark, yeah, over the horizon. This is good times, man. I make it happen, I don't make dues, I pay those. Break rules, they don't take tools, just game over. I'm the best to make it at work, but next to nothing. Middle of rare, stay popping out of the dough, fresh at the oven. Give it respect as I cruise along Santa Monica Boulevard and pull the shorty from my Accord off my Accord. If she climb aboard, be riding to the tires, warning wires showing. I hug the curb like the sirens on, and I am ghosting. I left my struggles at the crib like troubles over chip. Can't wait until my hustle starts to bubble in this bitch. I'ma save, hit the Grammys, walk the red carpet like a parade. Me and my squad mobbing like a brigade. Check it. This is for the youngest with the student loans, old heads with mortgages, title loans, payday advance, money forfeiters. Don't think we ain't notice ya, roll with us over the horizon. This is good times, man. Whether or not you knee deep in two or three jobs with an EBT card and you need a restart, hey, hey, just follow me as we embark, yeah, over the horizon. This is good times, man. I make it happen, I don't make dues, I pay those. Break rules, they don't take tools, just game over. I'm the best to make it at work, but next to nothing. Middle of rare, stay popping out of the dough, fresh at the oven. Give it respect as I cruise along Santa Monica Boulevard and pull the shorty from my Accord off my Accord. If she climb aboard, be riding to the tires, warning wires showing. I hug the curb like the sirens on, and I am ghosting. I left my struggles at the crib like troubles over chip. Can't wait until my hustle starts to bubble in this bitch. I'ma save, hit the Grammys, walk the red carpet like a parade. Me and my squad mobbing like a brigade. Check it. This is for the youngest with the student loans, old heads with mortgages, title loans, payday advance, money forfeiters. Don't think we ain't notice ya, roll with us over the horizon. This is good times, man. Whether or not you knee deep in two or three jobs with an EBT card and you need a restart, hey, hey, it's with the dirty old G.
Yo, yo, there we go. Oh, the red one ain't working. We'll get it going. Hey, we're all the way live again. We're having fun, and at the same time, people are getting tatted and everything. We got a couple of the dirty OGs in the building. Buddy Boy Entertainment's here. Oh, we got... Okay, let's go.
Mic switch.
Introduce your guys' selves, man. Oh, man. Let's get a mic that works. There we go.
Check, check.
There we go.
Yeah.
Now we're good.
Mic check. I want two. A check two. I like to introduce myself. I'm Big Weasel Love from Pomona.
That's right,
AKA Mad Dog pushing his dirty OG's line. What's up with it, homie?
That's right, man.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you for coming through, bro. Go ahead and introduce yourself, player.
What's happening with it, man? It's Baby Loke out of Oceanside, California, representing Buddy Boy with the big homie from the Dirty OGs. You dig that, Jack?
That's right. And at the current moment, we're going to get that mic working right now so we could talk to Koka, but he's currently busy getting tattooed, man. He's doing it real big right now.
I mean, making it official.
Yeah.
Like a gangster with a pistol, or a referee with a whistle, or a raver on a thistle. Dig that. And you know what? Coca gonna kick it off with the first dirty OG tat, but I think I got a pretty OG, a lady OG, my homegirl, Dirty Shelly, Dirty Shell. I think she gonna get it and kick it off for the ladies first. You
all
gonna
right.
get yours? You ready? You gonna get yours?
Zazy.
Oh, she says she down. You down?
There it is. We're getting one on her back right now. Dirty OGs. Zay. Hey. So talk about the project, bro. We got to talk to, you know, Trey D about it, Cocaine about this project, but this been in the works for a minute, and it's about to be real official, man. The Dirty OGs project. Let them know, man.
Man, official like a gangster with a pistol. And dig this, 10-28-2016, Dirty OGs, we got now and next. We taking over the motherfucking world. And oh yeah, for my niggas on lockdown, 10-21 on J-Pay in the prison systems, we got now and next.
That's right, man. That's you can good. Still get that music, man. That's what it is. Is that one working now, Ivania? Oh, yeah. And it's a cocaine, man. We he has one hand free, I think. We'll talk to him, too, man. What's up, Coca?
Man, feeling all right? Building. Dirty OGs in the building. You know what I'm saying? Buddy Boy, Baby Loke in the building. That's what it is.
Thanks for coming through, player. And you guys have been busy these last few days with the meet and greets, the video shoots, and all that, man. Let me ask you, Big Weasel, man. How'd this project come together between all these dope artists, you know, coming on a collab as the Dirty OGs, man? Talk about that a little bit.
Me and Trey D said, let's shake up the world.
All right.
Who's going to help us shake up the world? The motherfucking homie. Dirty Cocaine, Corrupt it. Young Gotti, Dirty Bone Chill, where you at, cuz? Let's shake up the world. That's how we came up with
that's
it.
That's right, man.
You know what I'm saying? You know, shit, it was time for some good music, some good representation, representation of some gangster shit. Representation of the gangster shit. Listen to the writer in the gangster spit. You know, I'm just talking that shit. You know what I'm saying? Having fun with the music. Chill always been a producer of all of us individually anyway, of all of our projects, and we always been working together. Me and Cocaine straight out of Pomona. Shouts out to all the homies from Pomona. And it was just, it was that time. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Give these motherfuckers the blueprint on this gangster shit.
Yeah, man, and it's crazy because all you guys have been working nonstop. Like, Trey D just dropped his project too. King of G-Funk is out right now, like, with Cocaine, like, indeed. And then you guys are still dropping the group project, and you guys got all, like, man, look, work, bro.
You know what? It's like this. It was like, Trey D, for starters, you know, shouts out to my big bro. Trey D is so prolific, you know, and Trey D is the blueprint, and he is the general to this gangster shit. So it's like, he got so much to say. When he came home, he had already had things that he had wrote a book when he was in prison, and when he came home, he started a record label, and he wanted to drop his shit, and we all support that. And by the time it was time to do this Dirty OG shit, and we all had time, man, it was a no motherfucking brainer. Corrupt, Chill, Cocaine, me, myself, Weasel Low, man, we came to the table, man, and had some fun, make some dope music, man.
That's right, man.
Have some fun.
Hey, so look, Buddy Boy Entertainment is definitely in the building, man.
Indeed.
And this is crazy because we're actually in between. Like, if you guys don't know, we're filming videos and everything while we're doing it. People are getting tattoos. But it was crazy because originally, I'm going to bring it. Hey, Namek. Yeah, there you are right there filming some shit. But no, Namek was here chilling with us, and Cocaine happened to come through that day. And Namek is always one of them dudes ready to bust. He's ready to spit and kick some bars and showed him what he could do. And it's
winning
crazy.
Winning competitions and shit.
Yeah, winning competitions, rap battles and all that shit. And Cocaine seen something in the homie Namek and got him on the label too. So I just think it's dope. It's like full circle right now. But hey, Namek, come here real quick, man. Oh, there you are. Hey, wait. No, but let him know what it is, man. You met the homie Coca right here. What's up with Buddy Boy? Let him know.
Shit, Buddy Boy in 2016 is what it is, homie. We out here, man. It's a blessing. It's dope to be right here at the exact spot where I actually met up with Coca, man. The big homie caught me spitting some bars outside with Cadillac Ron, rest in peace, and Exa Stereo. And shit, man. You know, I'm very happy that he's seen something in me. Seen something in me, and you know, from here on out, this shit ain't nothing but motherfucking West Coast G, funky, fresh, original, dope ass shit, baby. That's what we doing, Buddy Boy all day. 2016. Shout out to the big homies, Dirty OGs. I appreciate y'all. Let's keep this shit rolling. B-side show. Hey, it's a great connection too, man. I love you, motherfucker. I know Cocaine loves you, motherfucker. So we out here. We getting it. Much love.
That's my canal right there. Hey, how'd you? Can you hand him? Let me ask you. And how'd you link up with Coca and become part of the group, man?
Oh, I mean, shit, part of the label. Tell you some real shit, man.
That's
Coca,
right.
Man, Coca been friends for like 20 years.
All right.
Before I even got back into the music, you know what I mean? And Coca always told me if you ever wanted to come back, get at me. You know what I'm saying? So when I came back, I hit him up like, Coca, cuz, I think I'm finna start getting it cracking again. He said, well, check this out. I just started my new label. I want you to be the first artist on the label. What's happening? I ain't have to think too long, homie. 7 seconds. It was a wrap. You know what I'm saying? Baby Loke, Buddy Boy Bangola. You dig that, Jack?
Hey, yes, that wasn't a long process to think about that situation.
Come
right
on,
there, man.
That's a prodigy, Eazy-E, homie. You got to be a fool not to accept that, Jack.
Yeah, man. Hey, Cocaine, the project King of G-Funk out right now. It's a double album, right?
Yes, yeah, a double album. Y'all have to excuse my voice, man. We've been campaigning on this dirty business, man, for like 2 days. You see, I already lost my voice, so that means I'm having a good time. But I just dropped this solo project called King of G-Funk, and me and Weez got together, and with the Dirty OGs, you know, Chill, Big Trady, Corrupt, I said, man, let's go ahead and do something that's fly. You know what I'm saying? Something to really set it off with the dirties. So we did California Classic. We've been on the grind for like 5-6 months. That shit went up to 1,036,000. So big ups to all the fan support. They're really gravitating to that real West Coast gangster shit. Because in my humble opinion, and it's only my opinion, you know, the way music is going, we need to get our identity back. And what's been going on with Dirty OGs, big up to RBC, JP, Dirty OGs. It's the voice for the streets, just like we had with NWA and, you know, all the shit from the 90s, from Cycle Realm to, you know what I'm saying, West Side Connection, the Brother Law.
Yeah.
You know, East Siders, you know, Pomona City Riders. That's what we doing, you know. So with Buddy Boy Entertainment, you know, we all from the same circle. And it's like we love where we come from, you know what I'm saying? You know, a lot we done got out of, you know, not the real cats in the streets, but this whole Hollywood-ass shit, you know, that took us for a loop, but it's getting back to that real gangster shit.
Yeah.
Where people in the pinta, people in the streets, can really respect what we love and where we come from, and that's the West Coast. And that's what Dirty OG stand for. That's what Buddy Boy Entertainment stand for, Baby Loke. All of us in there, make some motherfucking noise. That's what it is. That's why we here.
That's right, man. And we appreciate that. And you know what? Low key, too. Matter of fact, you brought up Above the Law. I think we got Big Hutch coming through real soon, too, man. We got to chop it up.
Man, shout out to the Black Godfather.
Hell yeah.
Black Godfather. Yeah. Go get that album. Big ups to the homie, Big Godfather.
But we was able to put this
call
out. King of G-Funk, it's a double album. They got everybody from, of course, the Dirty OGs, Bootsy Collins, Baby Loke, George Clinton, Snoop Dogg, Exhibit, Cole 187, I can't even talk.
Cole 187!
You got my daughter Black on there, Carnelian. My daughter be looking for my daughter new stuff.
Oh, that's right. She's part of the label too, right?
Just turned 21.
That's
She's
right.
the youngest,
Happy
youngest, funkiest
birthday,
female
niece.
In the game. So we're just putting it back on the map. And everything is about time, and it's come full circle. This is why we represent, you know what I'm saying? And that's what B-Side represents. So I
Thank
appreciate
you.
Everybody. Hey. And I appreciate NAMI.
Yeah.
Where
NAMI,
you at?
NAMI Nams. There he is.
Boy, one of the coldest freestylers I ever heard in my life when it comes to that B-Boy shit. You know what I'm saying? So Buddy Boy doing our thing with NAMI, Baby Loke. Baby Loke is hard on that gangster reggae.
That's right.
He gonna bust some shit later on in a minute. But it's B-Side, Dirty OGs, Buddy Boy, enough.
Let's play that video, man, and we'll come right back.
Shout out
to keep it alive. B-Side show, act like you know.
B-Side. Yeah.
Dirty.
California knows how to party.
is that, man? Wait. Nigga, you the one that told me to come quick? Nigga, it's almost 2 o'clock. Where Trade E and them at? Tell Trade E, chill, corrupt, to hurry the fuck up. Alright, dirty OG style. I'm out.
This is radio station 2K.G on your radio dial, and we are here live with the Dirty OGs. This record here is Cocaine featuring the Dirty OGs.
Right. There's no place, no place like home, where the gangsters roam and roll no chrome. It's just that California classic. We keeps it hood, just like a real nigga should.
Okay, Mr. Special. This a toast from the bookie. Gangsta don't dance, little gangbang rookie. I get it from the truth in the booth like cookie. I'm so California on you, blowing on that ganja. And we tipping with them T-tops. All black, everything in my eye rock. I got that stupid. Get high than the mean coat, baby, here, whoop this. So gangsta, the homies gon' loop this. Illa killer, Cali, do it easy, we ruthless. The chill got him on the steering wheel, skipping past the palm trees. 90 degrees and something classic. And me and Coca keep it lit, we ain't tripping off shit. They can suck my dick, cause this classic. Coming straight from the left side, west side, best side, fired up.
There's no place, no place like home, where the gangsters roam and roll no chrome. It's just that California classic. We keeps it hood, just like a real nigga should. I wish you would. It's just that California classic.
Oh shit, somebody call a coroner. There was a murder last night on the corner. Point blank range, now cuz is a goner. That's how it is on the west side of Pomona. It's the rider named Weez in the California breeze. On a mission checking props, cuz I gotta get cheese. With the dirty OGs posted up at the hangout. Rag tray front and back is what they made me bring out. If gunshots rang out, we the ones that's doing it. Ain't no motherfucking way the street punks is ruining it. I'ma keep it gangster like these other niggas couldn't. And ride for the west when these other niggas wouldn't.
C.A. we stay doing it the G-way. Dipping in the tree stay. Swerving while the beat play. Fresh new fitted. The Jews on glisten. Stashed by pistol. Should a fool come tripping. Knock bad bitches. Clock fat chippers. Keep something sticky. Twisted up in my swisher. The sweet life. Street life. Straight from the east side. Started from a G-ride. Now I take G-flights. Born gangster. Hustling and banging. Stake mandate that the buses get mangled. Busting new gators and fucking off paper. Building with real niggas ducking all hell.
There's no place, no place like home, where the gangsters roam and roll no chrome. It's just that California classic. We keeps it hood, just like a real nigga should. I wish you would. It's just that California classic.
Dangerous. The house will make a nigga that's loud as a thunderstorm, quiet as church mouses. Two to the motherfucking chin, get it in. Half of the party is rolled up before it ends.
Classic, classic.
1980 Finn, 10 to get in. Domino motherfucker, she'll drop her draws, we'll drop his jaws. Ass whoopings artwork like painted balls, nigga, nigga, nigga. The firing works, busting in the alley, checking ironworks. This is just the childhood of a hood nigga. All grown up, real, still good nigga. Now I got $20,000 suits. Looking at these niggas like, what it do? Maybe I should slap the shit out of you. You and your homeboy too. Where you from, nigga?
California. We finna put in work, check traps and make snaps. Nigga wanna know what that these ain't hitting for, Coca? Check it. Tell them the dirty OGs got that duffel bag. And we cheese moving. Lee sent me knees on the he's on these angles, he's on these act, reside knees down. And I'ma lace your chucks with the quickness. It's nothing. California style.
We'll be right back.
We're live. We got the whole team right here. We're having a good time, man. That's how we do it on the B-Side Show. Good vibes, man. Hip-hop, entertainment. That's how we do it every Monday. Cocaine's getting tatted live right now. We got the... Hey, Cocaine's telling me about something dropping tomorrow, man. You're part of a big project, Snoop Dogg's new movie, right, man?
Yeah. We just did the second movie I did with Snoop. It's called Only Way Out. It's basically his new artist, Jabba Lope. It's basically everything off his album. They made a movie around it.
Okay.
And I'm one of the, the main stars up in there with them. We actually having a screening tomorrow.
That's dope.
You know what I'm saying? And then we're going to go ahead and release it on DVD where everybody can grab that. You know what I'm saying? So hit up Baby Loke on all social media, man. I need to get that jacket. Dig it.
That's right. And then you got your stuff. So, you know, what you got with your music as far as your music, man. It, let them know where they could check that out and all that, man.
Yeah, man. I made it simple for me, you know what I'm saying, because I ain't wrapped too tight upstairs, I don't remember shit all the time, so all my get backs is social media, it's Baby Loke, everything is Baby Loke, it's B-A-B-E-E-L-O-C, instead of the Y, you throw two E's on there, Baby Loke, you know what I'm saying, Twitter, Instagram, all that, get at me, man, you need them features, I got that, and y'all gonna see why.
Hey, yeah. He's about to rock some live shit for you guys too, man. So what you got cooking as far as the music's concerned, man? What you got? What's your
project? Yeah, I've been dabbling and you know what I'm saying, getting into the active thing, but I'm, you know what I'm saying, I'm still Buddy Boy Bangola, you know what I'm saying, that West Coast gangster reggae. You know what I'm saying? I am the pioneer of that. Yeah. There ain't nobody doing reggae like I'm doing it, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, we just work with, it's a lot of projects I'm working on. I got a lot of features I'm doing with some major artists, you know what I'm saying? I'm still working on my album, that Bangola album, you know what I'm saying?
Bangola?
Yeah, that's going to be coming soon. I'm still working on that. I'm taking my time, though, you know what I'm saying? That way I bust y'all heads, you know what I'm saying? Real deep to the white meat with it, you know what I mean?
As you should, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you're going to rock something live too, man? Choice, you guys already linked some.
Oh, y'all want me to bust?
We can rock some,
what
man.
What you got, big homie? What you got?
Because we're all vibing out, man.
We live right
still
now.
Getting tatted. Yeah, we're live, man. Let's go.
Turn that up for me, man.
Fuck it, man. We go spontaneous.
Yo, who do know say when Baby Loke come out up here? Murder, see me? Yo, run it. Turn it up. Oh, you got to check it out now? Yo, you don't say Baby Loke, I say that, see me? Yo, say when the gun dem bust out, all the bushman pull a special bullet a go lunch, bring my tie it a leak out. The pan wild pan shirt, they a buckle pan it when them a go down. Them street kings, them come fin the play. Talking loud out, them mouth them go say. Expert shot, them a get me 9-10. The clipper was be pulling up like for go say, sir. Come in a long talk, pass it, you go take shot. Into the mad room, bullet rip on them school top. Into enemy chop shop, gladiator non-stop. Into killer, see kill, dip on me good. But y'all, wet up like close on street. Shut them good, them hot, hot, face them clean. Boom, I get black dress, funeral season. See what when pussy fuck with them streets sing. Yo, B-side, you them fit take for the ride. But man, you me a French up out them hide. You try to test me, you can go die. Yo, people look, I say that. Yo, who can them get them tattoo? You want fit as I'm a go see you. Me a for pull up, me gun, me a for bush you. Don't shot and at your head. Yo, now me bring the thing there. We don't look in at their place with them on there. Look how you want fit and me a go kill them. And they pussy the fair and pun them. Move me a for shot and at your head. Yo, baby look them from the south. Yo, me and my gal in at their place. Sexy body gal, them fair wind up the waist. And all the youth them just say bad man. Yo, buddy boy them say that me done. And that freestyle, motherfucker.
Hey. And that was,
yeah. Well, send a dog up. Big up, J.A. All the people. Kingston. You know so what? Tivoli. All them on them.
Cocaine approved, man. Hey, Cocaine, I see what you're doing over there, big homie, man. Like, you're assembling a real strong team at Buddy Boy, man. If you're able, go ahead and talk about it one more time. The label, man. You got Baby Loke, you got Namek, you got your daughter coming through, man. Anybody else we should know about, man? On
well, right now, you know, that's all I'm concentrating on. Not too much on my plate. But it's taking the elements on my homeboy, my big bro, actually, Eazy-E, rest in peace.
Okay.
We always celebrate Eazy-E. You know, he gave us a voice. You know, it transcended all color lines. And that's what I wanted to run my label. You know, we all bleed the same. We all the same. We going through the same suppression. and music bringing this shit together. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's about. When I hear Namek, you can't put him in a box. He's a dope MC. When you hear Baby Loke, you can't put him in a box. He's dope. What he do, nobody do what he do. And my daughter is different, so I wanted to take the same blueprint that I learned well from Eazy-E. And you know, Eazy-E, hey man, he had that game, man, out of his whole mind, man. That dude from Compton is the reason why he set this whole thing off. So that's how Buddy Boy is ran. And you know, it's just, you gotta be dope, man. Like cocaine. That's dope.
Still one of the illest covers, man. That slow burning, that slow burning cover, man, with the needle on the wax, with the smoke coming out. That's still one of the illest covers, dog, ever, dog. When you came out on Rufus,
man. Boy.
That's right, man. So. Cocaine in the building, man. Hey, how long you here still, man? Are you heading back soon, or are you gonna be out here for a little minute?
Yeah, I'm out here till Thursday.
Okay.
We got the new album dropping out. We got Now and Next. I'm dropping that new video with Bootsy Collins and Gip Goody from the A. So big up to Gip from the A and the funk father, Bootsy Collins. Come on now. Everybody rolled at George Clinton, Zap, and Bootsy Collins, homie, real shit. So I actually got him on my album and got a video. That's called 40 Below. That's coming out next month.
So
hey, we hit him with that real G-Funk. Not that pretend G-Funk. That real G-Funk. And I'm happy to say we just shot this video. My SA homie, what's up, SA? Hey, real talk. Namek is one of the coldest freestylers ever. Baby Loke, one of the coldest freestylers ever, doing what they doing. So, Buddy Boy is doing some big shit. Namek got that Hold It Down for all the ladies. All the ladies in the house still make some noise. Yeah. All my real killers in the house, make some noise.
Yeah.
That's how we do it on the B side. If it ain't on the B side, it ain't real.
That's right, man. You see how we do it over here, man. It's real. It's authentic hip-hop shit every Monday night on the B-Side Show. I want to thank...
Act like you know.
Yeah, act like you motherfucking know by now. Hey, and shout out to everybody like that came through, like Jody Moncione. He's still here chilling with us, man. That's what I'm saying. We have a good time in here, and it's dope to get it like that. T-Call, Namek, everybody, man. DJ Choice One. Killing it right now with the selection. What we're going to do is play a quick video, and then we'll shout everybody out before we go, man.
Yes, sir.
We're about to sign out of B-Side Show.
B-Side.
C-Side.
Oh, my God. This ain't nothing but that motherfucking original gangster shit. Say nothing but that dirty OG shit. They call us DOGs. We DOGs and we ride. Hey, Trade E. Dirty motherfucking Red. Dirty Burn. Weasel motherfucking Low. Corrupt Young Gotti. We on a lick, my nigga. Ain't nothing we gonna do but hit that lick. You dig? Waking up in the morning, my nigga, on that game. 4 a.m., me and Mayhem, thinking about a lick on that shit, ready for the twist, then the phone rang. Hey,
Ice Skid Row,
what's up?
Ice Skid Row, I'll talk to Dirty Red, homie, they say they gon' meet us at 10.
Alright, I'm all in, this the only way to win. I got 30 shots to give, I already talked to Mad Dog and I kissed my kids, fuck it.
Dirty Red, we got another one. You know we gotta get it quick. A nigga been flossing like a square and an idiot. Breathe, homie, bring the burners and bring the ski mask. First nigga make a move, that's the nigga we blast.
Told my team, scope the scene, hit me when it's ready. Funny niggas flossing, so we gotta hit them heavy. Posted out of bounds, we about to take them down. Fucking with the DOGs, then we spraying up they town. Dirty Vern, lock it in, then let's get this paper right. No remorse or compassion, nigga, this the gangster life.
Period. These bitch ass niggas, if you don't know, you gon' know, nigga. Sup, Dirty Burn?
Hit up Dirty Red and said it's go time. Got my nine, got some fresh fish fools on the line. Had them straight legs on with them shiny shoes. And it's only right we take flight and get a ass to blues. And put him on the news, DOA. We don't play Skid Row, get the nine. Mad Dog, get the HK. It ain't a game, I ain't playing with this. I'm looking at them two niggas in this nasty bitch. I'ma post up and peep them out. Wait for y'all to leak them them out. Dirty Vern caught you slipping with a bitch eating out.
Hey, Dirty Red, holla.
Hey, Dirty Red.
Dirty Vern around the corner, Mad Dog about to get at. It's 10 o'clock on the dot, so you know I'm about to slide out. Watch when I ride out to these niggas hide out. I'm pulling up in the parking lot through the back slow. Strapped with the HK, kicking down the back door. Laying niggas on the floor, nigga, where the drugs at? Talk fast, move wrong, nigga, let
nigga,
the slug clap.
These motherfuckers about to die, and they ain't even knowing. Duck taped up, I don't give a fuck, I don't even know him. That's one down, he was talking too much with that hoe. So I slapped the ass up and knocked the bitch on the floor. Fired on the other nigga, told him to kick that in.
Fuck a speech, raised the heat, then I split that wig. Blood splattered, didn't matter, I was after that grip. Grabbed a ratchet by a weave, start slapping the bitch. Sent the message, time to check it or it's murder for show. Dropped the product in the paper or the burner's a blow. Finger itching and I'm tripping, set to go all out. Skid row, snatched the hoe.
I put that gun in her mouth.
Knocked the bitch out, this is what I'm talking about. Pure fury, dumping everything in the house. Stay broken, floorboards broken, ripped out. Dirty motherfucking OGs, nigga, we out.
Grab on you real slow. Nigga, lay down on the floor. If I get low, I came from the door. Out the whack with the tiptoe. If you move, you down real slow. When the test is low, grab on you real slow. If you move, you down the slow. When the test is low. When the pistol blow. When the pistol blow. When the pistol blow.
We're live, man. What back again. To the B-Side Show.
We are
right here with Big Weezer Loaf, man.
Here at the B-Side motherfucking Dirty OG Hangout. It's
that's
the takeoff. It's the Dirty Takeout.
Remember, I'm Dirty Rabbit.
Dirty Zay
Dirty
right
Zay.
Here.
And we're in here, man.
Dirty Zay, what's up?
Dirty Zay, I'm going to put you on this set. You're going to get your tattoo.
She's
on,
getting
bro.
A tattoo.
I
right
Rabbit does.
Oh, and shit.
Dirty Rabbit.
Here we go. We're going
to
be here all night till like 4 in the morning.
You're going to have to show some motherfucking G etiquettes and get one for the homegirl, cuz. She said she want to join the set.
I'm trying to think where I want to get mine at right now. I don't know if I'm going to get blasted on the hands like Coca, man. He went all out. Dirty OGs of the building.
Dirty
hey,
OG.
Let us know, man. The project's about to drop.
Hey, check this out. Dirty OGs. We got now and next. 1028, 1021 on JPay for the prison system. We
that's
got
right.
Now and next. We getting ready to drop the G-Code, the record this week. And we getting ready to drop the video next week. The Hangout is out right now. We got the Lick out right now. And we got the motherfucking DOG's self-entitled album. The motherfucking DOG video up right now. And we on the B-Side Radio. C-Styled
right.
Up.
That's right, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for all tuning in, man. Everybody that checks out our show every week,
indeed,
man.
Indeed. Indeed. And dig this. You can catch us on The Dirty OGs at all our social media sites.
Yeah.
Shouts out to my nigga Dirty Vern, aka The Chill. And we're gonna go AKAs in reverse today. Dirty Vern, aka Chill. Dirty Red, aka Trey D. Motherfucking Skid Row Gotti, aka Corrupt Young Gotti. And Big Weasel Love myself, aka Mad Dog Dirty Mac. And my nigga, the King of G Funk.
That's right.
Dirty Coca, aka Cocaine. Dirty's a nothing. It's dirty season, y'all.
My carnal's in the building, man. Cocaine, man. That's what's up. B-Side Show. Act like you know every Monday night. Hey Zay, let them know what you got coming up before
so,
we sign off.
She got a tattoo coming up. That's
oh, yeah,
what
yeah.
Got
that's it.
Up.
That's it.
But get to
so,
the script.
Pretty much this Friday, it's the homie Mud's birthday party. We're going to be at
what
the
up,
Boulevard in Boyle Heights. We got East of the River. We got Soul Providers. We got H&L. We got a bunch of cats on that bill. Also, let's see. So that's Sunday. No, I'm sorry, that's Friday. That's Friday. And then on the 23rd, I'm going to be at the Class City Station with the Common Ground. Brick to your face. Noah James, Lisa J. Shout out to that fam. You already know how they are, man. They're fucking awesome.
Shout out to Noah, man.
Yeah, and I know I have one more show, but I can't remember. So follow me on Instagram, my XXZZAY. Shout out to the Fresh State Platform Collection, all the homies.
And if you tune in live right now, live, you can catch her getting a dirty OG tattoo. Pretty OGs, lady OGs, dirty Zay, dirty Rabbit, Chick Weasel outside.
Back. That's right, man. We'll see you next week, man. Peace out. Show act like you know.
Peace out. I said, let me get to the street if I don't got over.